and welcome back. I'm Nita at Nita's Home and Lifestyle TV. If you are new, then welcome. But of course, if you are a returning family member, child, welcome back. Touch the feet off and get on in here. And so guys, in today's episode, this is episode number 3 of my Christmas home decor series, guys. And what I'm going to be showing you is my family room, a very simple and fuss-free, minimally decorated family room using a traditional buffalo black and white plaid decor. And so if you've seen any past videos of my family room, you'll notice that there is really not a whole lot of furniture pieces in here, because for me, its main purpose is to cater to, you know, functionality, because we spend quite a bit of time in here. And so I try not to put too many oversized or large pieces, because for us it just wouldn't be practical. And so as you can see, I have eliminated the coffee table in this room because the sofas provides beverage space as well as a middle section for sitting things on. So I think that's, you know, just enough for us. And so also in here there's an end table that holds the lamp, and then I also have a bar in here, and you'll see that shortly in the video. And of course, there is this TV stand, which you are looking at me decorate now, which really is the only piece of furniture where I can display decor pieces in here. So guys, I'm gonna let you finish the video. I hope that you enjoy. I hope you guys had a fantastic and enjoyable Thanksgiving, because I did. And I want to say thank you to my family members. I love you guys. If you are not part of the family, won't you consider coming on over here with us? I would love to have you here. And so guys, until the next time, stay well, be blessed, and I love you. See you in episode 4. Bye-bye.
Yes, I am on my way. it is cold outside. We gather around the fireplace, and no one cares about yesterday.